This is your boy Snorlax. I'm bringing another video. It's another typical island, typical Lonely Island, whatever. Can't pronounce it, but another episode. And I'm almost done chopping these down, and there we go. There you have it. Only took me about like a song and a half, two songs to chop it all down. That's pretty easy. I'm about to have a lot of sampled. Whatever it's being called. But I think we should plan on again right now. Not right now. Fuck it. So right now, today, we're gonna be making the little roof thing right here. So remember the little design right here? Well, I'm gonna make another one of those right now. Because I want to. Because I feel like I want to, because I want to. And I totally forgot how to do it. Oh my gosh. Is it this and that? Yeah. Oh, that's fine, 30. So, put that there, put here. I'm gonna put it like that, and we'll cham, oh crap, blam, woo! There we go, there we have it. Easy design, try to keep it consistent. A little bit, at least. Oh yeah. Yeah, there we go. See? Look at that. Looks nice. And we're just gonna actually, should we do another high? Should we do that? Unless we can. Alright, so if we I think we could, yeah, let's just do that. So here's how we're gonna do this. We're just gonna make the roof right there. Hopefully this looks fine. Oops. Because honestly, this is the first thing I ever did right here. And why are you upside down? There we go. Crap. Struggles, man. Struggles. So if we have it like that, put some fence design right there to like make it look supported, I think we could call it good. Yeah, that's cool. Now get this to wood. We should do an X if we can. 3, 3. Yes, we can. Oh yeah, there we go. It's not a bad roof, but I need to. Why is your tree right there? Oh yeah, because I'm planning to cap on. Alright. Get that roof done. Yeah, but I need to get out there real quick. You know what? I didn't put these motherfucking torches. I don't want this I don't want nothing swelling right here. Is this good? Is this cool? It says, one of my friends said it needs to be like 7 light. I guess, sure. Hello. Yeah, that should be on. I'm gonna put one right there. Alright. That should be fine in the light. Put that in the corners. Right there. And knock this down. So, since we did that, I think this should be the wall right here. So, if we make... let's make the pillar. Make this pillar real quick. And I don't have slabs. Oh, crap. Here's some slabs real quick. Bam. Get half of these slabs going. Good. Alright. Oh, there we go. Some light in these corners, man. I don't want nothing to pop out. Bam, perfect. Still trying to figure out how the hell I'm gonna put light in the middle. Like, not the middle, like, inside between these. Because sometimes things spawn right there. And things spawn right there. This roof would be fucked because it's glass. It's quite retarded if you ask me. I'll figure that out later. Yeah, this looks great. Alright, cool. I could we could just I'll figure that out later. Actually, yeah, you know what, I don't feel safe doing that. Alright, here we go. This is how we're gonna do this. Start with the middle right here. We could easily have something right here. So let's take this. I think I know. Take that out. Torch. Take that out. Torch. Take that out. Torch. Oh yeah, look at that. That in the middle, making this thing say, oh no, what am I doing? I'll get that later. Crap, make that safe. Ooh, there we go. All right, he said 7 lighting. Where is the lighting at? FPS. Where's the light again? Oh, light 5, right? 15. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know. hook. We'll put that there, put that there, bam, and bam. Alright, this should be fine now. Alright. So, anyways, let's get these. That's how we're gonna do this. We're gonna put one here, put one here. I think we should divide it by three. One for mining, one for like gardening, and one for like miscellaneous shit, you know? Or for something else. Let's put this right. Money. No. Do that. Right there. I need more. Actually, we should do two different ones, so I don't know. Oh, hold on, I don't need this one. I don't need this one, right? Why is that still standing? Alright, cool. So. I need more. Yeah, I'm about to plant these trees. I need more trees. Because without trees, I can't get chests. No chests. He goes, oh, no wood. He goes, no chests. I think we could do two areas. Actually, you know what? We could. This a wall too. So one, two. I should do one. This would be the door. Actually, you know what? Put it like that, yeah. Because if I do it like that, I can easily. So, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Put another one right there. But I don't like it too tight together. So, I think that'd be good. That'd be great. So, now we're gonna put the pillar. Put the pillar. 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 I think we should put the pillar right here. Pillar. Pillar. I need more torches. Well, I think, yeah, that'd be great. Go right there, go right there, go right there. Get this water here. So I don't care if you fall, because it's right there, go there. Oh, I thought this was done. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Now, let's just put lighting on this one. And I know we're not gonna do that one. We're not gonna put lighting on the. There we go. And we're just gonna put lighting on. This one. Alright. Oh, cool, cool. And so I think we could make a couple. Eight. What about with the wooden mill? Nothing. 32. I guess. And we'll need 10, so. 37. So what I'm saying here is we're gonna do 2, 2, and put like a single one right here, and then this one 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Crap. I think. Something's wrong here. I think actually this should be right there. Honestly. I like it somewhat even. At the same time. So, and crap, oops. And put it there, put this up there, put this. And I need one torch. Oh, OCD shit, man. You know what? Put it right there. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Yeah, that's basically somewhat it, I think. That looks good to me. Honestly, that looks good to me. So if we do that, I want to make it 2 high. Is 2 high good enough or 3 high? Because we do 3, I think 2 high is good enough. Because I want to make a roof over this. Maybe. I think that's good enough. We got the crafting table right here, and I can't move this. If I move this forward, I need to destroy this or. Or do something. Ah, something inside of my leg. Alright, fuck it. I think that'd be, yeah, that's cool. It's good enough. Got this going, got that. The top is almost done. The roofing is almost done. There's no point covering it. I think it, yeah, I'm about to make a roof on top of here. And for the next episode, I do not know what to do. So 10. I know you guys see me with a Adidas thing right here. It's Blazers, you know. But it's cool. I think I should make the waterfall right now. Yeah. Let's make the waterfall real quick. Let me just get some iron. I totally forgot how to. Okay, never mind. So, and right there. I know it's a waste of glass. You know, here you're. Your ears popping. I should have put it right there. Quite honestly. Actually, you know what? Yeah. I'm gonna just climb on top of this. Sweet. So if I destroy these. Wrong one. And if I three, okay, I think I should. It's not the best little waterfall drop, but it'll do. It'll do the job that I want it to do. Oh shit. So that happens. I could just do that. And a little right there. There we go. Doesn't look too bad. And that's because you fall down. Infinite water. There we go. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. There we go. Alright, I think that'll end this episode of episode 10 of Typical Mike on Lonely Island. Here we go. I have to stretch real quick. So if you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Please leave a like and please leave a comment below. Any suggestions? What should I do next? And this is your boy Snorlax. I'm out. Peace. Oh, you still recording? Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.